Hi, I'm Alice Carlton, Forest Supervisor of the Umpqua National Forest, headquartered in Southwest Oregon in Roseburg. So we had about 60,000 acres of fire burning on the Umpqua National Forest in 2017. Once the fires burned down and the smoke dissipated, many of you may be asking, what all are you doing out there still this fall? Even when the vast majority of the fires burn at low intensity, there is a lot of work that needs to be done to provide for public safety and also for employee safety, as we want to maintain access through the forest through the long run. There's still slopes that are at risk of eroding into streams. Culverts can potentially wash out of roads, which would create a lot of damage, rocks rolling, and all kinds of things that still need to be taken care of. As we consider the post-fire rehabilitation and repair work, as a foundation, we always think first about ensuring that the streams are protected, the fisheries habitats, the upland birds and mammals and game are taken care of. Although it was the exception on the Umpqua in 2017, there were some pockets of high intensity fire that actually left pretty high mortality of the trees in various sized areas or tracts. Some of these areas will need to have special funding in order to be able to get the trees felled and disposed of. In other areas, the trees themselves can fund their way out of the woods. Selling the wood fiber after these fires burns is so important to our local communities and the economy associated with all of it. This work must be done very rapidly, within just a few short months after the fires burn, in order to ensure that the value of the timber and the wood remains.
These trees that have been injured by fire begin to degrade almost immediately. The insects infest them, and so there is a premium on time in utilizing these trees for salvage purposes.
Looking for invasive species and making sure that they don't grow into too many areas in the forest, that kind of work can be put off until spring. I'd like to take a moment to thank all of our partners and the folks that we worked so closely with us this summer fire season, both in fighting the fire as well as helping us to do the stewardship work and the post-fire restoration work that we're embarking on. We couldn't do this without the support of our county commissioners, Douglas Forest Protective Association, Oregon Department of Forestry, the Sheriff's Office, Pacific Corps, Department of Transportation, and so many others. I know that I just can't name them all, that just the community support, the citizens themselves that were well-informed and so supportive and engaged. The important thing to me is that folks are engaged with us and help bring their knowledge and understanding and their passion. And it takes us working together in order to do this long wind sprint. All things considered, we'll be busy for a while here, providing sound stewardship on the Umpqua National Forest.